The Gulf Coast softball team just landed another amazing commit. And guess what? She's from right here in the Panhandle. Holmes County softball player Marissa Barnes decided that she will be playing for the Commodores after she graduates on a full ride scholarship. She's still a junior at the school with a 3.8 GPA. And before COVID-19 cut the season short, she pitched 31 innings in her sophomore year and had 38 strikeouts with an ERA of 1.13. A great get for those Commodores.